No.
And did they let new recruit up inside of McQuaid? I know they ain't let me up in McQuaid, did they? What? Big game, man. Y'all shout out to Ant.
Shout out, man.
That's in
the business right there.
It
ain't getting much better than that.
You know what I'm saying? The gang out here. That's all I gotta say. The gang out here. The gang, they out here today, man. They out here right now. It's a big game. Y'all know I'm in the building.
You have to see a snap again.
It's game time, doggone it. It's game time. I don't care what nobody else doing right now. If you ain't at this game, you ain't doing nothing right now. This is a game, man. We're doing this for the seniors, yo. They out here right now. You can't avoid me. I'm always here. Where's all them seniors at? Where them seniors at? I show the seniors some love, man. Y'all pay attention to these kids. Headed off to college, you already know it. They headed off to college.
Marks the final regular season home game for 7 seniors on the McQuaid Jesuit basketball team. These young men will join their classmates in June at the Eastman Theater and officially become alumni of McQuaid Jesuit. He is a big member and a huge part of our team and family here at McQuaid Jesuit. Ladies and gentlemen, Ryan Woodhams is joined by his mother and father, Charlene and Tom Woodhams. Senior players. First off, young man who wears number 11, Nahum Jonas, being joined by his parents, Mr. and Mrs. Jonas. The next senior to be recognized wears number 13, Josh Purcell. Tonight joined by his father, TJ, his mother, Lori, and his sister, Allie. Number 23, Aiden Rupert. Tonight joined by his father, Jack, and his mother, Kathy, both faculty members here at the McQuaid Jesuit. As wears number 2, Divine Williams. And brothers Dean and Keyshawn. The next introduction, the senior who wears number 33, Jakeen Mundy Ackerley. Joined by his mother Green Mundy and father Chuck Ackerley.
Yeah, to save the best for last. Look at him. Look at him. He out here right now, y'all.
The final senior to be honored tonight wears number 1. Ladies and gentlemen, Anthony Iglesias. Joined by his mother, Karen, father, Gerard, brother, Alan Iglesias, and grandparents, Cecile and Hope Lewis.
Okay. going bounce game. They're going bounce game. Black them. See you tonight. Let's go. Let's go. Don't play with them. Oh. They out here. Bounce gang, baby. Let's go. That's out here going hard. Place is crazy already. Hey! He getting me hyped up. I need somebody to get me hyped up. Oh! Whack him! Right now. They out here right now. Hey! See you tonight. 2018. It's your man H. Nix in the building. Told y'all what it was. Got them boys from McQuaid about to go hard tonight. Big man out here, you know what I'm saying? He signing autographs. He kissing baby. Hey! They out here right now. Told you. Kobe out here. He out here. Let's go, Ant. Hey. Let's go. Ah.
Coach of Aquinas basketball, Mr. John McCulley, assistant.
Watch out for him.
Thank you.
Let's go. I'm cheering for Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Let's go. They're going hard right now. They're going hard. The defense is tough. Oh, this is a game. This is a... Here. We got some alum coming back up in here. You know, we got Thomas Jones. He out here. He's shouting out his old squad.
Support.
Oh, he's showing some support.
Yeah, they still my boys.
You know what I'm saying? They recruit, we out here. Yeah, that's right, we out here, man. Catch McQuaid, you know, we out here. You know what I'm saying? They out here locking it down, man. They going crazy up here in these stands. You know what I'm saying?
Let's get this dub.
Everybody get this W. You know what I'm saying? Yo, man, y'all got to give a shout out to all them seniors, man.
Shout out Mundy. Shout out Ant. Shout out Josh.
Shout out Josh. Big shout out.
Shout out Rupert.
Shout out Divine. Shout out Mundy again.
That's it. Oh, shout out Naho. Everybody.
Yeah, man.
Let's get this dub real quick.
So I ain't gonna lie.
Oh, he wants to be in the game.
Go in, playing, man. I like it, I know.
Aquinas.
Yeah, man.